The sky is not the limit. It's just the beginning when Sloan Longway sparks your curiosity.
Sloan Longway came into being in 2004 when, due to budget constraints, we needed to find new ways to be able to make the buildings work. The buildings specifically being Sloan Museum, Longway Planetarium, and Buick Automotive Gallery. Those three buildings merged into what now has become Sloan Longway. The mission of Sloan Longway is to create engaging experiences that inspire a lifelong curiosity in history, science, and technology for everyone.
Longway Planetarium first opened in June of 1958, and we have been actively doing programming ever since.
The dome at Longway Planetarium has taken a different look over the many years. When it first opened up, there was octagons on the outside. Since then, we've covered those up with the big teal dome that we know today.
Longway Planetarium's building is a very iconic structure, the big blue dome that everybody sees. It's the largest planetarium theater in the entire state of Michigan, a 60-foot dome. We're very lucky in Flint to have Longway Planetarium because it is such a great structure and a great facility to come to.
There's a wide variety of public programs at Sloan Longway. We have scout programs every year. We have family science events that you can do throughout the year. It just depends on the schedule. Recognizing that field trip funds are becoming more scarce for schools, the Flint Cultural Center Corporation did fundraising for Sloan Longway to be able to purchase this portable dome theater.
Schools that may not be able to come to Longway Planetarium, we can take Longway Planetarium's dome theater to the school, set it up in the gymnasium. We bring a classroom at a time into the theater. We sit down on the floor, and I get to sit right on the floor with all the kids, and we do a presentation right inside the gymnasium of the school.
The shows at Longway Planetarium change about month to month, unless we have a really popular show, and then we'll extend it for about another month. We have shows that are seasonal. We have certain shows we only show during Halloween time, another time during the holidays. So it just depends on what's popular during that time.
Every once in a while, we do have star parties here at the planetarium, where we set telescopes up outside and we invite people to come and see things that you can't see without a telescope. But you come to Longway Planetarium, we'll show you real live the moon and the rings around Saturn, the moons of Jupiter, stuff you can't see without a telescope.
A person that walks into Buick Automotive Gallery can expect to see vehicles as part of the Sloan Museum automotive display. The Sloan Museum Automotive Collection features about 80 different vehicles in its fleet. You'll also see a very popular soda fountain. It's a display of a 1950s soda fountain, which is actually from Holly, Michigan. Restoration for vehicles are actually done on-site inside Buick Automotive Gallery. We have our own garage, including a paint room. Many of the vehicles are restored by volunteers as well as staff.
Typical volunteer at the Buick Gallery could expect anywhere from 4 hours to 10 hours. I have volunteers working a week. What I like to do on the restoration is have a full list of everything that needs to be completed on that job. A volunteer can come in, look down the list, see what interests them, see what they want to try for the first time, or if it's something that they know that they can train somebody on, they can work on that with an unskilled volunteer, and they can work on it as a team and make sure that, you know, they complete that task.
In our restoration garage, visitors can look through the window and see our volunteers restoring vehicles. The museum is known for having the automotive history of Flint and Genesee County. Not only automotive, but also the household and family history of the county. Local history is the essence of Sloan Museum. We are the place that keeps Genesee County's history alive. Most of the items that we have in our collection are actually from Flint and Genesee County. All the displays that you can see at Sloan Museum were put together by our exhibit staff. They're the ones that work with our collections department to make sure that each piece that is inside Sloan Museum is showing the history of the area at its best light. Whether you're looking at the farming display, our logging diorama, or our buggies, you can definitely be sure that we are showing you the best things that we have in our collection. of the permanent displays at Sloan Museum is the sit-down strike gallery. That gallery shows people what was going on during the sit-down strike of 1937. And there's even touch screens where that will show videos of people talking and what was happening on the outside during that time. Wisner's Whiz Bang Emporium is the newest gallery at Sloan Museum. This gallery is set up special for adults and kids to be able to play together. One of the things adults will notice on the walls of Sloan Museum are the different constructive play and notes to the adults. These notes include letting the parents have the children lead the play. Instead of having the parents tell the children what to do, the children tell the parents what to do, which is sometimes a unique experience. There's always a reason to come back to Sloan Museum, Longway Planetarium, and Buick Automotive Gallery. We always have something new. Our exhibits at Sloan Museum change about every 16 weeks, which, if you become a member to Sloan Longway, you get to have the advantage of being able to come into the museum, the planetarium, and the automotive gallery free for an entire year.